The dessert of Lantern Festival. It is called Tangyuan in the south, Yuanxiao in the north. The way to make it is also completely different in the north than the south. Pick a filling first. Rolling all the fillings. It grows by picking up additional flour. Dipping water, make it sticky. Done and dusted. The south way, divide dough into equal cubes. Assemble it with a slight finger pressing. Roll it around in hand until it's smooth and round. Which do you like more, north or south?